533 also new this morning, weather is to blame for a deadly car accident in Fond du Lac County. The sheriff's office there says a 27-year-old man lost control on snowy pavement Tuesday afternoon. He crossed the center line and then hit a semi truck. The driver of the semi was not injured.